Willie Earl met a sweet young girl one day in France. Her naughty little glance put Willie in a trance. Willie Earl couldn't understand her talk, you see. He only knew two words in French that he learned in the trench. They were ooh la la and wee wee. They would spoon beneath the moon above. It was fun to hear them making love. She'd say, comprenez-vous, papa? And he'd say, ooh la la, wee wee. She'd smile and whisper, merci beaucoup. He'd answer, I don't mind if I do. She'd say, if you be my papa, then I will be your ma chérie. She'd pinch his cheek and say, you kiss, kiss, say. He'd say, not now, dear, but later I may. Then she'd say, comprenez-vous, papa? And he'd say, ooh la la, oui, oui. Willie Earl said, this little girl is meant for me. No more I'll cross the sea. I'll stay in Gay Paris. Every day you would hear him say to his baby, your talk I do not know, but I will manage to get by with my ooh-la-la and wee-wee. Every evening Willie would rehearse. Instead of getting better, he'd get worse. She'd say, comprenez-vous, papa? And he'd say, ooh la la, oui, oui. She'd say, come see, and then roll her eyes. He'd answer, baby, you'll be surprised. Each evening they would promenade upon the boulevard, you see. One day at lunch, she said, café roulant. He said, my dear, don't forget where you are. She'd say, comprenez-vous, papa? And he'd say, ooh la la, oui, oui.